Aquatic plants are beneficial to ponds, but they can easily overpopulate and become a nuisance. Aquatic herbicides are commercially available to control weeds, but they can be expensive, time-consuming, and potentially hazardous if misused. Grass carp are a non-chemical alternative. Grass carp feed almost exclusively on aquatic plants. They can eat 2 to 3 times their weight each day and can grow up to 100 pounds. Since grass carp cannot reproduce in ponds, they're an excellent biological control agent. Small grass carp will eat algae, but quickly change over to other plants as they age and grow larger. Because of this, they are not effective in the control of algae. Although grass carp will probably not reduce mature stands of aquatic plants, they may eat the new sprouts and prevent further expansion by these plants. Caution! Do not let grass carp leave your pond. Remember that grass carp are an exotic species. They cannot reproduce in impoundments, but when released into the flowing waters of a large stream or river, the grass carp can reproduce at an astounding speed. Better yet, purchase triploid grass carp, which are unable to reproduce. Grass carp should never be stocked as a preventive measure. Introducing grass carp before aquatic plants are established can lead to an impoundment void of all vegetation, a problem equally as severe as vegetation overgrowth. Each pond has its own combination of fertility, water clarity, shallow water, and chemical makeup. Each of these variables affect the number of grass carp required to achieve the level of plant control desired. The standard recommended size of stocked grass carp is 8 to 12 inches. Grass carp may be obtained from commercial fish producers throughout the state. Aquatic weed control with grass carp takes time. Monitor progress by making a simple map of the vegetation when the grass carp are stocked. After 3 growing seasons, refer to the map. If the desired results have not been achieved, you may want to increase the number of grass carp in the pond, making sure not to overstock. When nuisance plant growth becomes controlled, or when the growth rate of the carp becomes slow, it may be time to reduce the number of grass carp or remove older fish and restock with younger grass carp. Before restocking, it is very important that a similar number of carp be removed from the pond. For more details about grass carp, check out this free aqua guide available on our website.